Two of the presentations I had was about the stable and predictable regulatory regime. And we have a stress point on the power purchase agreements down south, which hopefully everybody is working to try and resolve. But it has damaged India's reputation very, very severely. In fact, if any of you has influence in that state, please exert that influence. We are also working to find a resolution. But I'm toying with an idea. And if any of you, maybe CII can help me, can we create a framework where the center and states sign a legally binding document committing everybody to stick to contracts and contractual obligations, irrespective of political changes or governments changing? I think it's time as a nation we decided on doing this. And anybody who reneges on any contract should commit that the Reserve Bank can cut his devolution of funds and pay for that contract, but not allow any such damage to the whole nation's reputation. And if there's any misfeasance or any wrongdoing, take action against the person who did the wrong. But don't kill the India story. And if we can have everybody working together, and each one of you and each one of these associations should exert influence on the states, because there are many states who are today in a framework that if we propose something, they have to oppose it, unfortunately. In that case, we need your support, because you all are principal stakeholders in different states.
ఏంటండి వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.